By age 58, American Jerry Johnston had 3 failed marriages. After the second, he said to himself, "I will never marry again," and chose laughter. When the first settlers developed the American continent, there was almost no laughter with them. Well, at the same time, I want to compare the growth of laughter with some competitor. 2 days ago it was reported that its revenue grew by 82% compared to last year. The difference is impressive. Well, this once again proves that the riddle of laughter is far from solved. Try it yourself. You have 10 seconds at your disposal, otherwise laughter will not work. Remember, no more than 10 seconds. In general, don't stop looking for the best, and laughter will always be there. Laughing, your health and business. Let's have a presentation. And let's call her, for example, Laugh. Right, Flash? The most interesting thing is that this experience of laugh is transmitted from the older generation to the younger and a circle is created. Emails got too dry. Signatures like best regards were too boring. The turnovers would look much more elegant. I firmly squeeze your laugh. Thank you for your attention to my laugh, etc. And here's yes, my it's. This is laughing the other way around.